The severely injured North Korean soldier has recovered consciousness. The hospital treating the soldier quoted him as saying that he voluntarily defected to South Korea with higher expectations for life in the South.
The 24-year-old North Korean soldier received a blood transfusion equal to the amount of blood flowing in three adults during two surgeries.
하여튼 자기 몸에 혈액이 전혀 없단 말입니다. 한 방울도. 그러니까 말도 안 되는 상황인데 확실히 특수 훈련을 받고 굉장히 강건한 친구라 잘 견디는 것 같습니다.
Professor Lee Guk-jong stressed that thanks to the 12,000 cc's of blood donated by South Korean people, the soldier was able to maintain his life. The doctor said that the patient is now clearly conscious.
처음에 저기 뭐 총 맞았을 때는 진짜 아팠는데 지금은 안 아프다고.
A South Korean idol girl group song was played to promote his recovery.
그 소녀시대의 지휘가 있는데 역시 오리지널 걸그룹이 부른 게 좋다고 그러더라고요.
He is blocked from receiving news reports out of concern for culture shock, but he is being shown movies instead.
영화 전용 채널 중심으로 틀어주고 있는데 미국 영화를 좋아합니다.
Dr. Lee complained about speculative reports by media outlets and a controversy in the political sector.
너무 많은 관심이 집중되거나 오버가 나오거나 그러면 나중에 이제 좀 혼란이 있을 수 있으니까.
The medical team plans to move the soldier to a general ward as early as this weekend. They will also treat his hepatitis B, which was found during a follow-up examination.